On the Hunt, here's a riff. Here it is slow. The important thing is which notes you pick and which ones you just slide to. So starting with the beginning of the riff, then we're going to go from the second fret to the fifth fret, but we're only going to pick the first note. So and the verse rhythm is the same. But you want to kind of back up the, you know, how hard you're hitting the strings, or just kind of dial your volume knob back a little bit on your guitar so the dynamic comes back for the vocal. So here it is, just kind of lightening the pressure with my right hand. Into the chorus, coming out of the riff. So I believe Alan played most of the rhythm on the album version of the song, and more than likely is Firebird or is Explorer, because you can hear on those chords, you know, just a little bit of his vibrato arm going. You can hear the sort of chords move around a little bit. So there it is, the solo. I'll play it slow to start, coming out of the riff. Here we go. Thank you.